highest off-day event. Contestant, are you ready? On your mark, get set, go!
Hi, my name is Leonard. I'm the one over there. No, that's not me. The one beside, lying on the floor. Yup, that's me. Looks pathetic, I know. Well, this might seem like we are here to outrace one another, out to win one another, but that's not the main point of this story. Instead, this is how it all started.
Hey girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on and let me sneak you out. And have a celebration. A celebration.
Class, we have a new student today. His name is Leonard. Please take good care of him and show him around the school. Understand?
Why are they looking at me like that? Do I look weird to them? Oh my, look at how fierce the guy is. We'll avoid him as much as possible. There isn't much to look forward to. The class don't look friendly to me. Will history repeat itself? Will I get bullied again?
I'm not afraid. boom, a tip, a boom, two, three, come.
How y'all feeling?
Happy.
Tell me how y'all feeling.
Happy.
We about to do this, kill me.
Happy, happy, happy,
happy. Hey! Might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Life isn't just a race where we are all out to outrun each other, but life can also be about friendship, dependence, being selfless, having the ability to step out in times of need, and to make a difference in another person's life. Will you be the one to make a difference today?